let you know that I'm not like that. I mean, a little bit, but I'm more classy.
Red is a little standoffish, but over time, I think I can loosen her up.
Bend forward, because I'm going to see your flex, how your this reflexes way? Are. Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, that's excellent.
I'm like a kitty cat.
Yeah. Oh, can you purr? Mm-hmm. How do you do purr? Oh, God, that drives me crazy.
I bet it does.
Red was talking about being like a kitty cat. They're so soft and furry. I wonder if she'll be as soft and furry. You know what I mean, once I get to know her. Down there.
I don't mean to be really gross, but like I kind of was checking out her like bulge. What? You know what I mean? I mean, I don't know if that's weird, but
that is weird.
She's got like a bulge though. Like I don't know if she needs to trim her bush or if something else is going on down there, but that's weird, right?
Yeah, that is so weird.
I know.
Oh my God.
I want a grown-ass man that has his shit together, has his yacht, so I can wear my two-piece, because it's brand new.
I have a...
And I got it for you.
Oh, really?
What you gonna do?
What do you think about dogs?
I love dogs.
Oh, wonderful. What about style?
Hello.
I love your style. What about doggy style?
Oh.
Like that?
Wow, that's my favorite.
Oh, wonderful.
But I like to start with the starfish.
And if you don't know what that is, come find me.
So you just kind of like lay down and you're just spread out.
Oh, I get it. And then I can just take your legs
and go like that.
Oh, man, look at that.